Oh my God. All right, 687 average on speed solving.